right, just show to the bottom now.
We're one spot short of winning the national. One spot short of making it out of my team. One spot of making it out of the
like,
one spot of being on the front row on our prelim night. One spot of being on the front row.
You fuck away from me.
I mean, like, get the job done and, like, be one spot better.
Where's the yellow not coming out in the heat race? So it's probably be enough to go tonight.
I don't know what it normally looks like when they start passing it, but it's really good. Like, one and two is small. Three looks like a small. I guess I've never paid attention to how it, like, really looks when it's so wet. It looks really good. Did it rain and we don't know about it? There was a truck trying to run around the bottom, just splashing water.
I think like 6 was the worst I qualified that whole week. I sort of felt like there was a few more guys that could make the front of the heat races tougher on our side, but that was about it.
So the I thought it was heat winners. Like, I thought the heat winner first heat started on the pole, but it goes back to time. So I think that's better anyway.
I just don't even know why we invert. Base this whole week basically off of qualifying.
Thank you.
Why not continue to let it? Instead, you just take like 2 fast guys and stick them together and make them battle over a third, and somebody gets kind of in the whole deal. Can we get lucky and get the second set?
12 car or something, maybe so.
That'd be nice.
Yeah.
Good. I mean, still felt marginally a little bit left, but
all around, all right.
I mean, it felt good. That's not about one.
If you're left, we just shove up some more, probably.
Yeah.
That's
crazy.
I mean,
it's not like you're gonna be in the same boat. Like, bottom's grease, and it's gonna get slick to the curve. So it's just a matter if you run around on the lip or if you try to shorten it up. I mean, it wouldn't be that big a deal, except for the fact there's 70 cars and we got 7 sets of hot lap, so it's going to be a little bit worse than, you know, a 4 hot lap or 5 hot lap. But
you might be a little left just because of not being all the way run in yet.
Yeah. 15.5.
I feel like this is such an easy way to get.
Yeah.
Like, we're gold if we transfer.
Yeah, that's all we gotta do.
Yeah.
That felt pretty solid. Like, just felt, and actually, the best thing about it is it just felt pretty forgiving. Like, I just, like, I was all worked up and nervous, and like, yeah. It was kind of easy. Like, I didn't. I got the top really easy, and then, I mean, I pedaled a little on the top. I was afraid of driving too hard, and then actually at the second I hit 1 and 2 like really hard, and it was fine. you were on both ends on the bottom that second lap?
I didn't finish that corner.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
My second lap,
I just couldn't see that. Yeah. And after the checkered, I was bottom. Gave up. But I ran, bottom on the lap.
Gotcha. I think it's one of those things where sometimes you ignore the tape measure and sometimes you ignore the turns.
Yeah.
Should have been ignoring the turns for once. I always feel like I get too anal about the tape measure. And,
yeah, I felt fine. You were good.
he ran really good here in June last year. And then came back and he just told me everything sucked.
We did the exact same thing. And like, I don't know if something changed and I'm
still trying to sort of beat that drum and like it. For whatever reason.
Today, like, we're one spot short of winning. One spot short of making it out of my team. One spot of making it out of these games.
Like,
one spot of being on the front row on our prelim night. One spot of being on the front row.
You fuck away from me!
I mean, like, get the job done and, like, be one spot better.
Here you go, buddy.
Thank you!
Good luck, tomorrow,
bro. I mean, where's the yellow not coming out in the heat race? So probably be no show tonight.